For some hours now, I've been told from credible sources the team that Deadlift has signed with. However, due to the importance and sensitivity around the subject, I refrain from going on it. I don't feel comfortable with it currently. That's such a legendary fucking tweet by Slasher. Like, if there is heaven, the first thing I'm gonna ask... Well, first off, I need to make it there, but... If I make it there, the first thing I'm gonna ask is... So, like, what happened? What's the scoop? How about I play better than I played last game? How about that, guys? That sounds pretty good to me. Fuck it, yo, cookies. Fiddlesticks jungle, you fucking moron. Yone ran solo lanes. Fiddle jungle. This guy really typed, it's brand jungle? Huh, I wonder with the team with brand and fiddlesticks on it, which one of them is going jungle? Not toxic. Of course, that was not toxic. Oh no! You're dead. You're 100% dead. Oh, he's going to... Wow, smart as fuck. Wait, why are you there? So smart. Last time you took damage? Nice. Extremely good. I just cleansed. Oh, I didn't have. Run. We should go, we should go. You guys think that his Q there was his Q3? Because I did. He was like super glowing, there was like wind around him. It wasn't. I flashed nothing. Wow! So close. Good. Where are we going? Oh. Flash, stopwatch. Brand doesn't do any damage. He will die. Oh, my team is too good. I ran it down. And then this guy got cocky after I ran it down and decided to go for a flip wave. Wow, I'm inting these games, but some fights are good, some fights are not. It's just a complete flip. I did not carry that game. Not even close. No one was walking away from that game being like, a job well done by Kaisa.